My name is Jasveer Singh. I hail from Koraba, Chhattisgarh. As far as my family is concerned, there are four members in my family. I, my father, my mother and my sister. My father is a contractor in civil department. My mother is a homemaker. My sister studies in class 12th in New Era Progressive School. My aim is to become an army officer. Defence Officers Academy is a premier institute for defence services. It not only provides infrastructure for students for RIMC, RMS, but also for any other defense competitive exam. In DOA, every teacher has a specific value in my life, but the most is Surat sir. He not only teaches as a teacher, but also behaves frankly as a friend. Before joining Defense Officers Academy, I was not able to speak English properly and was not as mannerful as now I am. After joining our Defense Officers Academy, I felt many changes in myself, as my personality, my manners, my discipline, etc. has developed very much. Living in hostel is same as living in our home, as it not only provides care, discipline, caring, etc., but also provides proper food, which not make them feel as they are living in another hostel. Defense Officers Academy not only searches for the talent in a student, but also increases it day by day. And I like the daily schedule of Defense Officers Academy, as it teaches by its e-program and also increases the infrastructure of a student and develops its personality very much. DOA is the best institute, and it provides better studies than any other institute in India, and it helps in the development of students' vocabulary, manners, personality, and even for their education purpose.